My name is Edidion Kevziba. I have got an interesting topic to share with you today. Enesis, let nature serve you. Let what God has created serve you. God has put a lot of beautiful things into nature. Let them serve you. Let me start from fresh air. Free oxygen that God has given us. Let fresh air, let oxygen serve you. You may say, how do I mean? Some of us, we are really blessed. God has blessed us so much. So in our houses, we have air conditioner. In our cars, we have air conditioner. In our kitchen, air conditioner is there. In our offices, the air conditioner is there. But I tell you, you can't afford to depend on only air conditioner. Allow fresh air that God has created to bless you. Once in a while, you can just put off all the AC in the house, come out of the house. Allow fresh air to touch you. You gain a great deal. You have a lot to gain by allowing fresh air to touch you. There's nothing you can compare with fresh air. It's natural. Cool breeze that blows. It gives you oxygen. It gives you energy. It allows you to live long when you allow nature. When you allow oxygen, when you allow fresh oxygen that God has created, fresh air to work on you. I'm not saying you shouldn't enjoy your AC, but minimize it. Let it not be too much. Enjoy fresh air. It's natural. It's nature. Let it serve you. Also, God created water. Water has its own natural state. Whether it's bottled water, whether it's sachet water. Drink your water naturally. You don't have to refrigerate your water every time. You don't have to put your water inside freezer or inside fridge every time. Learn to drink your water normally. Learn to drink your water the way God created it. It will serve you better. It's natural. It's nature. Enjoy it. You see, every time you have to, before technology came, our forefathers were drinking water. And they were okay. Me too. Can still drink water. I know we are in digital age. We got to enjoy technology. Fridge, freezer are pillars of technology, which is good. But once in a while, or even at most times, make sure you drink your water naturally. Let nature serve you. It makes you live longer. Also, some of us like vegetables. We eat vegetables, but after buying it from the market, we keep it in the fridge. It shouldn't be so. As you harvest your vegetable from the farm, eat it. As you buy your vegetables from the market, eat it. It serves you better. It gives you good skin. It's natural. It serves you. It gives you energy. It gives you vigor. It gives you freshness when you eat your vegetables fresh. There's no need to buy vegetables, keeping it in the freezer, keeping it in the fridge. About 90% of the nutrients will have been gone. So what do you have to gain? If after buying vegetables, you only have to gain 10%, 10 out of 100. 10% out of the 100% nutrient. So it's better for you to eat your vegetables naturally. It is fresh. As it's coming from the farm, fresh. As it's coming from the market, make it fresh. Eat your fruit fresh. Don't buy your fruit and keep it for long in the fridge. No. You can expose your fruits to fresh air in your house, your balconies, your kitchen. Find a way. Make sure it's natural. Eat it raw. Eat it like that. Don't keep them in the fridge. It makes you to eat it to get all the full nutrients that's going to give you. Also, it's better to use organic cream, be it hair cream, be it body cream. It's better than synthetic one. Our skins thrive better when you use something as low as coconut oil. Some of us despise coconut oil, but it's better than some of those sophisticated cream that you use. You can give it a try. It makes your skin glow. It gives you fresh skin. It makes you natural. It makes you beautiful. If you are fair, your fairness comes out the more. If you are on the other side, if you have chocolate skin, it comes out the more. If you are dark in complexion, the beauty comes out. So you become black and beautiful. So I want to encourage you today, learn to allow nature to serve you. Take your things natural. Enjoy the natural things that God has created. Natural breeze, the fresh air, the vegetables, the fruit, name it, anything natural is good for you. It serves you, but your body responds better. Please to look at it. Whenever you take carbonated drink, if you are sincere to yourself, you know that anytime you take carbonated drink, and when you take natural drink, you don't feel the same way. Your system does not react the same way. That makes you know the organic things will always be better than carbonated drinks. And I have a phone sister. She works in one of these companies that produce soft drinks. That particular brand that their company produces, she doesn't drink it. She will tell you she can never taste it. But she knows what goes in there. She knows the ingredients they use to make that drink. And she should tell her blood relations, don't ever take this drink. They will like, but you are working there. She say, no, I can't take it because what we are using to make those things are not good for the body. They can easily destroy the cells in the body. You see that? She works there. She takes her paycheck there, but she can't taste it because she knows that those things are not good for the body. So I want to encourage you, let nature serve you. Go for nature. You have a lot to gain. You don't have anything to lose. You don't have anything to lose when you allow nature to serve you. Eat your vegetables fresh. Don't keep them in the fridge. Eat your fruit fresh. Don't keep them in the fridge. Let nature serve you. Till I come your way next time, I remain Edidong Elziba. Be blessed.